have accepted the Flint Poet Laureate Civil Rights Poetry Challenge. I am Derenda Collins. I am a member of the Flint, Michigan chapter of the Pierians Incorporated, which is a national arts organization. I will be reading two poems by Naomi Long Madgett. The poems are Midway and Her Story. The poet Naomi Long Madgett, born in 1923, died in 2020, was an American poet and publisher. Originally a teacher, she later found fame with her award-winning poems and was also the founder and senior editor of Lotus Press, established in 1972, a publisher of poetry books by Black poets. She became the Poet Laureate of Detroit in 2001. The poem Midway by Naomi Long Madgett. I've come this far to freedom, and I won't turn back. I'm climbing to the highway from my old dirt track. I'm coming, and I'm going, and I'm stretching, and I'm growing. And I'll reap what I've been sowing, or my skin's not black. I prayed and slaved and waited, and I sung my song. You've bled me and you've starved me, but I've still grown strong. You've lashed me and you've treed me, and you've everything but freed me. But in time, you'll know you need me, and it won't be long. I seen the daylight breaking high above the bough. I found my destination, and I've made my vow. So whether you abhor me, or deride me, or ignore me, mighty mountains loom before me, and I won't stop now. Thank you. Please join the challenge. Read your favorite civil rights era poetry and post.